Hey, this is Stanley with Sterilizer Autoclave Solutions. Today I'm going to show you how to change the wastewater fitting on Scican products. All right, first of all, we're going to take the coil and the cap away from the bottle. Now these are going to unscrew from the top and the bottom. So we're going to unscrew the top half and unscrew the bottom from the coil. There's a nut on either side of the cap and a metal lock washer. We will unscrew this all the way. And discard your old pieces. The new one, if you will notice, has a shallow end and a deep end. The deep end goes into the bottle. So after putting that through, use the new metal clamp and the plastic nut and tighten that down all the way. And the cap portion is done. Next, we'll move on to the hose. If you slide back the plastic end, using a pair of diagonal cutters, you can cut a fresh piece off. Pull off the old plastic nut and discard. The new one will go on. It goes the plastic nut first, and then the metal grommet, and the plastic ferrule. To get your spacing, take the cap, push the plastic tube as far down as possible, and then simply tighten. That will lock that tube into place where it will not pull out. On the coil, you're gonna have to use your diagonal cutters again, and you can cut the metal and the plastic grommet off. Go ahead and discard those. Pull off the old plastic nut. The new one will slide on. Then your metal grommet goes on. And then the plastic. Once again, to get your spacing, slide that into the cap as far up as it'll go and simply tighten that down. You do not need to use pliers. You can do finger tight. And that is how you change the wastewater bottle fitting on your Scican products. Thank you. If you have any questions, please give us a call, 704-966-1650.